Hello and welcome to this course on Electrical Distribution System Analysis, which will be offered under online certification scheme of NPTEL. I'm Dr. Ganesh Kumbhar, working as an assistant professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering, IIT Roorkee. A distribution system is an intermediate part between sub-transmission network and end users. Those are basically loads. Earlier, distribution systems were passive in nature because of absence of energy sources. However, nowadays, distribution systems are transitioning from passive to active due to presence of various distributed energy sources, such as solar PV systems, small wind generators, battery energy storage systems, etc. These elements have added new complexities in design, planning and operation of distribution system. They have made analysis of distribution system rather complex. Earlier, 2 to 3 decades ago, analysis tools developed for transmission systems were routinely used for analysis of distribution system. However, there are many structural and operational differences in transmission and distribution networks, such as transmission networks are heavily interconnected, whereas distribution networks are radial and weakly meshed. Transmission networks are considered as balanced and transposed. However, distribution networks are inherently unbalanced and untransposed. The number of buses in distribution system is very large as compared to transmission system. Moreover, X by R ratio is very poor in case of distribution system. Therefore, analysis tools developed for transmission systems will not be adequate for distribution system. Rather, analysis tools specifically developed for distribution systems will be simpler and more efficient. These distribution system analysis tools, such as load flow and short circuit, are integral part of various design, planning and operational studies of distribution systems, such as volt var control, load balancing, feeder reconfiguration, protection coordination, renewable integration, etc. Therefore, this course is specifically designed for UGPG students and research scholars who are interested to work in the area of distribution system, renewable integration, and smart grid technologies. The basic courses of power system, such as power transmission and distribution, power system analysis, are the prerequisite for this course. The syllabus of this course is divided into 4 parts. First, introduction to distribution system components and structure. Second, approximate methods of distribution system analysis. Third, modeling of distribution system components. And fourth, analysis of distribution system consists of load flow studies and short circuit studies. The whole syllabus will be covered in 40 lectures. There will be number of assignments at regular interval throughout the course and one end term examination after completion of the course. The students who are opting this course can get in touch with me for any clarification during the course through online portal or email. I'm looking forward and hope that this course will be very beneficial for your preparation for industry, higher studies, or research. Thank you very much.